cooking, recipes on the road. Tap here to play. Tap here to watch the trailer. Play. Choose your character.
All right. There's the truck, Echo. We're just in time. Get ready, Echo, because we are now open for business.
What?
No, we're not.
Oh, it's stuck. Hang on, Echo. Let me try this. Now we're open for business. All right, now we are officially open for business. I'm ready to cook.
Echo is ready for anything.
Hey there. Smells delish.
Customers will tell you what they want you to make for them, like this. This customer wants a grilled cheese sandwich. Tap the sandwich to take his order.
Okay, one hot grilled cheese.
Okay.
Now it's time to get cooking.
First things first, gotta gather my ingredients.
Look at the list of ingredients to see which ones you need to find. Bread. Butter. Cheese slices. Well done. You got everything.
For a really great grilled cheese, you slice the bread fresh.
Oh, be careful.
Don't worry, Echo. It's all under control.
Drag your stylus through the guidelines to slice.
Perfect. Now I need to butter the bread.
First, you need to wash your hands.
Already washed them, Echo, but thanks for the reminder.
Echo, so smart.
Drag the stylus around to spread it evenly.
Perfect.
Echo will fly by carrying your ingredients, one by one. Tap the ingredient at the top to drop it at the right time. Now you try. Great. Let's put it all together now.
Hold still, Echo. Okay, got it. Hold still, Echo.
That's a negative.
Perfect. Phew, that was close, Echo.
Roger that. Over and out.
This is a hob for grilling and frying.
Very hot. Don't fry your feathers.
As your food cooks, it will need to be tossed. Swipe up on the screen to practice tossing. Try tossing now. Great. Tossing the food helps to make sure your food cooks evenly.
And doesn't get all burned on one side. Crap!
The thermometer shows you how hot the hob is. As the temperature gets hotter, the liquid goes up to the red area, like this. As the temperature gets cooler, the liquid goes down to the blue area, like this. One last thing. Practice taking the sandwich off the hob. Swipe up to remove it now.
All right, enough practice. Let's get cooking.
Numbers on a thermometer can tell you the exact temperature of the food. Tap the dial on the hob to get started. While the temperature is going up, toss the food.
Oh yeah, I'm bringing the heat.
While the temperature is going up, toss the food.
That's how you do it.
Now press down on the food. When the food starts to steam, like this, turn off the heat. That means it's cooked.
Turn off this heat before it burns.
Oh, boy. Do I smell burning feathers? Uh-oh.
Wowzer. It's way too burnt.
While the temperature is going down, toss up food off the hob.
That's how you do it. Not the tastiest thing I've made.
I'm sorry. We're out of prizes.
Whoa. That's a seriously good-looking grilled cheese. Thanks a million, dude.
That went well.
Hey, you're new here, aren't you? I've never seen you on this truck before.
Yup, it's my family's food truck. I'm finally old enough to help.
Okay, well, I guess I'll have...
Oh, hey, wanna try my Supreme Grilled Peanut Butter and Jam Sandwich? It's really good.
It's supreme!
Okay. First things first, gotta gather my ingredients.
Look at the list of ingredients to see which ones you need to find. When you find an ingredient you need, tap on it. Now let's find all the ingredients on the list. Bread. Peanut butter. Jam. Butter. Well done! You got everything! Now let's get those ingredients organized. Look at the ingredients. Choose the one that answers the question. Which one has a medium amount?
Perfect!
Which one has the least?
Perfect!
Which one does not have a thermometer?
Perfect! Perfect!
Now it's time to add peanut butter.
Perfect!
Now let's spread jam.